Three reasons why I'm an animal abuser according to some people on the internet. One, I don't let them wander outside unattended. Two, I add water to their food to help with hydration. Three, I use litter robots